Another memorial from that conflict features a wounded soldier cradled in the arms of a nurse.
This is a war story, but not a traditional one. This is about the women who battled to save the wounded and comfort the dying in Vietnam. Women who now want their stories to be heard. I'm Dana Delaney, and I am honored to have played a Vietnam nurse in the television series China Beach. You're about to meet eight women who lived through that experience. Women who showed inspiring courage and devotion to duty under challenging and often terrifying conditions. For America, the 1960s brought global confrontation and internal upheaval. Superpower war machines nervously eyed each other behind fortified boundaries. At home, young people embraced cultural change while challenging the authority of institutions and government. Ongoing demonstrations confronted issues of racial equality, freedom of speech, and increasingly, Vietnam. The war began as an idealistic struggle between democracy and communism, but support back home eroded as the body count grew. Officially, women who served were not to be placed in harm's way, yet nurses were assigned to units under fire and constant threat. The Vietnam nurses were mostly sheltered young women, away from home for the first time and untrained for combat conditions. What they saw, what they did, and as you'll find out, what it cost them, is a true tale of American heroism.